Breaking at 6, state troopers say the driver who hit this woman and left her for dead is a 17-year-old high school student. Luis Lacevita is accused of plowing into Susan Along while she was walking along the side of the road in August. Susan had a broken leg and other serious injuries. This all happened along 106th Avenue North in Naples Park. That is where NBC2's Edna Ruiz is live for us tonight. And Edna, you just spoke with Susan and her husband.
Susan Along is still recovering from those several broken bones, but she's in high spirits, especially after learning the person state troopers say hit her and left her in this ditch is in custody.
Of course, accidents, you don't mean it. It happens sometimes, but then, so everything you did, which is wrong, there's a consequence.
A consequence 17-year-old Luis Lacevita must now face. State troopers say the teen is responsible for hitting Susan Along and leaving her to die.
I can forgive him. I forgive him. I forgive the family. But then they will face the consequence.
The teenager was arrested today for the hit and run that happened in August. For months, Along's family worked to find the person who hit her. Her husband even went door to door in their neighborhood.
On our part, of course, we're happy that at last the waiting is over, and then very thankful, really.
Along is glad she finally has some questions answered, but she's still left with one.
Same question I asked before, why he left me? Why he don't have the feelings or don't have the heart? I must be responsible for this person.
Along tells me she's hoping that this is really just one big lesson learned for this teenager as well as the rest of the community. I'm live in Naples Park. Edna Ruiz, NBC2.